Here is how to start the Briggs and Stratton engine. I usually start my VW engines from the rear and have the right hand on the throttle. When starting a cold engine, it helps to crack the throttle a tiny bit as a cold engine will condense the mixture, and there won't be a combustible mixture.